Did you know, back in 2479, the experiment to use balls made of granite was not a success. Jim, I'm so excited.
But let's keep it together, Bob. At least until the first death. Let's play Blood Bowl!
Welcome back, sports fans. Jim Johnson and Bob Bifford here. Wood elves are really agile, and these war dancers are the worst.
Yep, slippery as eels. And when you finally get your hands on one, it snaps between your fingers.
Problem, Bob?
Quick fly in my coffee.
This player likes to be well assisted in fight. Unity is strength. Nicely deflected.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. that player so close to a world of hurt. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Stood and stopped with such easy prey. I may swoop down myself. I fancy a bite. It's just too fast. Break some legs, please. It's too speedy for my eyes.
Fashion fight! The attacker has an assist. Safety in numbers.
That player is looking rather smart for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall. More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the ball of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd... Well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
The law. I smell a quick touchdown. Jim?
What, Bob?
The whole fantastic thing?
Oh, I'm just trying to introduce a catchphrase. My agent says it will help for future gigs.
Don't do it again. I hate bad puns.
About to get punched above and below the
at the same time.
They're gathering around that lone player like halflings round a sandwich. Come on, guys, together. Start paying attention.
Ah!
In the player's hands. What next?
Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
This is going to be decisive.
Here's some friends.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Yeah!
I was about to get punched above and below at the same time. And personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. That guy is another fan. They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic. Yeah. Ref's not looking. He's not working! Get in there! Like an aggressive hug, don't they, Jim?
They call it wrestling.
Hey, anybody for a barbecue?
Would struggle to dodge through that defensive lineup.
That lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Unity is strength. They just go, ooh!
That's what the cool kids are saying, isn't it? Hell
yeah!
This player likes to be well assisted in fight.
One less annoyance, I think.
Yeah.
An average pass. Let's see if it's caught in.
Attacker has an assist.
Twinkle toes there. Quick and easy. Nothing to see here.
Could run on molten lava and not trip. Hit something or score a touchdown. I know which one I'd choose. Team has just kicked it away. Cheerleaders get paid more than the players?
Is that a fact, Bob? Why?
Well, it's a question of what the fans are looking at. Who would you rather look at?
Thank you.
Come on, guys! Together!
Decisive.
Watch this.
Oh, that looks painful.
Right next to a teammate.
The players arrive to assist their teammate.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. buddy. That's gonna hurt.
On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. One tactic is for the intellectual elite. The other is for simpletons.
I like running down the field. So, what a type I am. That's it! Get in their face!
That player's going for it!
Stupid. Trip up. Bad for your head, bad for your pride.
Player down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't fun.
Any advice?
Violence, Jim. It's the only answer.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Unity is strength.
gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Secure. Can the other team steal it away?
The players on the
field.
Five gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
Peasants are really good at avoiding contact. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. This is going to be decisive. That's why I love this. Should they be dropping on the player's neck with those stubby balls?
That's not working. So yes! One team's got some early knockouts back. Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl, bitch. Well, it's deadly.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Above and below the belt at the same time.
Good call. Yeah. Intimidation is the key. Strength tires. He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
This player is certainly the best choice for this act.
Together! He'll get an assist now. Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him in the picture.
parked right next to a team bay.
What is going on?
You cry.
I cry for help. It's music to my ears. The cracking of the bones, the groans of pain, the blood.
Fast and impossible to tackle. The fans will love it.
Nothing falls, Jim. They're going for the ball. They can dislodge the ball from that loser. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head. That's the ball going wrong.
Yeah.
A loose ball is a dangerous ball. Goody. Not enough tackle zones on that ball. And now the opposing team has paid the price. I like this. The dung is about to hit the fan. Well, they had to retreat a little. It was getting dangerous. Oh! Need to get the ball forward. The end zone is in sight. Good shot. Not far from the end zone. Attacker has an assist.
That ref is actually doing his job.
What's that?
Here comes the other team. Need balls to score.
Wait, what?
What defensive ball?
loose ball is a dangerous one. The player needs to secure it fast.
Yeah. Let's finish on an upbeat and fire. Absolutely have to stop him, or her, whatever.
That's quite a few of the opposition surrounding that player. They need to be very careful.
It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring. Says he gets kicked in the face first. Safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball. One less obstacle for the ball carrier. That's it. Throw the ball in their face. That range, they'll go down as if you were flinging a brick into them.
Down touch! That's a down touch, everybody!
sleeping beauties.
With one team having a three-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win.
Must be a real kick in the head to have to kick the ball away when you're losing.
I don't know, Bob, and I know what you're doing. You just want me to set you up so you can shout, "New balls, please!" I'm not going to do it.
Buzzkill. Like a good old-fashioned fight.
Now that's a real mess.
Down there and help out myself, Jim. I'm worth at least 3 players, and I could do with breaking a few necks to air out the cobwebs.
They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively.
Thank you.
Down and surrounded by the opposing team.
This is
I can only count to three anyway, but that was a lot, right?
Serve my drink to me, Childeric, and I'll have your arm sawn off with a rusty blade. I want it warm. Warm, I said. Body temperature. Is the blood in your veins cold?